high school basketball season officially came to a close Wednesday night at Provo High School, the 2012 Utah Valley All-Star Basketball Classic. The best Utah Valley basketball players, boys and girls, came and competed in two games. The girls' game was really exciting. The boys' game got a little bit away as the North team pulled away to get the win in that one. I'm joined by Neil Warner, the great Zook himself, was the coach of the North All-Star team. Neil, your boys really put on a show. Were able to pull away to get the win.
This group is so talented. I mean, you saw the roster. I mean, these guys are amazing. They're athletic. They shoot well. You know, we had height, and you know, you just never know. These All-Star games, you get running and up and down. Someone gets hot. You never know really who's going to come out on top. And this time, you know, this was a close game through three quarters, and we opened up a little bit of a lead, and then pulled away late. Then had some fun, so it was great.
Yeah, there was a lot of really impressive shooting performances. The difference in the game, Neil, your boys kept hitting the threes, and the South All-Stars got a little short. I know it's been a while since the season, so not surprising that the Lakes might not be there quite as much as they were, but still a lot of fun. In the girls' game earlier, the South team came from behind, ended up going in front and getting the win. Lissa Hanks was the MVP for the girls, and for your team, Austin Wadups had a great game, 24 points. He really came out and shot the ball really well.
Well, I think I told you before the game, he was my pick for the MVP. I just thought this is a type of game, the shooter, he likes to drive, he hits the three, and I just had a feeling tonight he'd have a great game. But you know, we could have given it to more than one guy, because there were three or four guys that I thought you guys were going to have a real hard time picking the MVP. Austin ended up getting it, but you know, there were, like I said, a whole bunch of guys that could have gone to.
It was a great evening. Lots of fun to see these kids back on the floor one more time. Also fun because it's a charity event. All of the proceeds go to the Second Chance Foundation of Utah. Neil, that's something you're pretty invested in. So how nice is it to have an event like this and have the proceeds go to the foundation?
Well, it's awesome. You know, I mean, we look for ways where we can raise money at times, and you know, we pick different projects throughout the year. So anytime we can have an event like this that's fun, that rewards the kids, and then we can do something for the foundation, is just a bonus for us.
So great night, Wednesday night at Provo High. Thanks to Provo for hosting the All-Star Classic. It was a great evening, and end of the basketball season, but we'll be back next year in 2013 for the next edition of the Utah Valley High School Basketball Classic.